Welcome to Idaho State University. This short video will introduce you to ISU Canvas, our learning management system. After watching, you'll be able to access and navigate ISU Canvas, navigate within individual courses, find and submit assignments, view grades and instructor feedback, communicate with instructors, and access support resources. Let's get started. Once you've logged into Canvas, you'll land on your dashboard, which provides a high-level view of your courses. The dashboard features include course cards, which each represents an active course. Select a card to enter the course. To-do list displays upcoming assignments, quizzes, and discussions. The global navigation menu holds your account, manage profile and notifications, dashboard, return to your home screen, courses, view all courses and favorite them for quick access, inbox, send messages to instructors and classmates, help, find Canvas guides, university support, and 24/7 Canvas assistance. To enter a course, click its course card from the dashboard. Inside, you'll find course navigation menu, access home, announcements, modules, syllabus, grades, and more. Instructors customize this menu, so it may vary by course. Content area displays course announcements, materials, and assignments. Modules organizes content by topic or week. Select Next or Previous to navigate through materials. Announcements, important updates from your instructor. Finding and submitting assignments. You can view assignments by finding them in your course modules or by selecting them from the to-do list. Select an assignment to see details and submission options. Submitting work. Select your submission type and select Submit Assignment. After submitting, you'll see a confirmation message. Check for instructor feedback in the grades after submission. Participating in discussions. You'll find class discussions in your course modules. Select a discussion topic to post a reply or respond to classmates. Viewing grades and instructor feedback. To check grades, select grades in the course navigation menu. View scores, total points, and due dates. If your instructor uses weighted grades, they will be listed. Feedback and rubrics. Select an assignment to see comments and rubric details. Some instructors use rubrics for structured feedback. The What If tool lets you explore different grading scenarios. Communicating and seeking support. Inbox. Send messages to instructors and classmates. Select the course when sending a message. Announcements. Check for updates from your instructor. Remember, the Help menu allows you to access Canvas guides, university support, or contact Canvas 24/7. Account settings and notifications. To personalize notifications, select Account, Notifications in the Global Navigation menu. Customize alerts for announcements, grades, and messages. The recommended settings are immediate notifications for announcements and messages. Calendar and syllabus. Calendar displays deadlines across all courses. View by week, month, or agenda. Add personal reminders or subscribe to external calendars. Syllabus provides a detailed course overview, instructor contact info, policies, and assignment schedules. You should now be comfortable using ISU Canvas to navigate courses, find assignments, check grades, and communicate with instructors. Canvas is a valuable tool for your academic success. Explore it and reach out for support when needed. For additional help, visit the Help menu in Canvas or contact the ISU IT Service Desk. Good luck with your studies!